In the ER, pain goes with the territory.
Ooh. That one hurt.
Mr. Tough Guy finally felt something, huh?
A mangled hand. An object in the ear.
Yeah, that's hurting. Ow.
Or a dental abscess.
When it hurts, hurts. It's easy to.
It all hurts. And we're here to take that pain away.
Well, look at you, you're standing up.
Couldn't even walk when I came in here. Game changer today.
I'm also working at our Killeen facility today. After feeling pain for weeks, my first patient, Christian, has finally hit the point where he just can't take it anymore.
It was a few weeks back whenever my tooth started to hurt, started to feel a little sharp pains, you know, here and there. But about 4 days ago is when it really started swelling up.
I just want to take a look at this. Was it a bad tooth in there? Okay. How much pain you in right now?
When it hurts, hurts. It's easy 10.
Hi, I'm Dr. Rose.
Christian.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. This is Sean.
Oh,
yes.
Christian.
I was told that you've got some pain on the right side of your face.
Yes, ma'am.
And that's been going on for a few weeks now?
The pain, yes, with the swelling only about the past 4 days.
Okay.
Christian has come in with swelling to the right side of his face, and swelling can be caused by edema, infection, allergic reaction, but he's actually concerned that there's an abscess.
Have you ever had an abscess or any infection like this before?
Same exact spot.
Same spot.
I woke up to a full face. They cut an incision probably about an inch long. And it was like a half a jar full of pus and blood. It was like,
oh gosh, okay.
I thought I could handle it. I thought I would go back down by itself.
Oh no.
It's gonna get worse. You're not ready for this game.
When an abscess occurs in the mouth, there are some ugly complications that can arise.
Okay, I'm gonna lift up your lip here, okay?
In the oral cavity, you have different nerves that connect to your brain.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
This all hurts here. Okay.
The trigeminal nerve, the largest and most complex of them, supplies sensation to the face and connects your teeth and gums and jaw and brain. In some cases, this can lead to an abscess in the brain. This is a worst case scenario. It can disrupt the blood supply, and if it bursts, that can mean permanent brain damage or death.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna inject some numbing medication right inside your lip here. You okay with it?
Mm.
I know it doesn't sound great, but then it'll get you really numbed up.
Oh, it's those long needles.
Well, you know, I don't know if the length really matters.
Okay.
It stings a little bit when it goes in. I am gonna use a very small needle though.
Small is relative, right? The needle is actually pretty standard, and it's pretty long.
All right, Bertie, see it coming out there. Oh, yeah. Yep.
And when that pus hits the tongue...
That's a lot of pus that's coming out.
It's a weird mix of salty and sour that, if you're not careful, can trigger a gag reflex.
Oh, here, open your mouth.
Yeah, I don't want to swallow it.
Oh, yeah. No, don't swallow.
Just close your mouth right quick.
He may want a mint. While numbing up Christian's oral cavity to treat a painful abscess.
Good job. There you go.
The pus is already flowing.
Okay. Nasty.
And creating a real flavor bomb in his mouth.
Oh, it tastes gross. Okay. I'm just gonna get you numb a little bit more. It was just coming out a lot, okay? Yeah, I don't think you're feeling that anymore.
Once he's numbed up, I need to make an incision to drain the rest of the pus.
I know, it must taste gross. That's a lot of pus that's coming out.
Draining an abscess is one of the most satisfying procedures that we do in emergency medicine because we know that we can get the patient out of pain by releasing all that pressure that builds up in an abscess. And it's pretty impressive to see the amount of pus that we can get out of these things.
I'm gonna squeeze this out. It's gonna kind of pour out. Yep. We're gonna keep milking it until we get no more pus left, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm opening up these little pockets that are inside.
Mm. Abscesses have a tendency to wall themselves off and create kind of like a spider web of pus pockets. I apologize for the visual.
What's amazing is that these can grow so quickly in such a short amount of time. Oh, you need to spit. Go ahead and spit.
Go ahead.
Okay.
But breaking up all those compartments of pus is the only way that these infections will heal. To prevent abscesses from forming, hygiene is the name of the game. You need to brush, floss, and visit the dentist on a regular basis. But even then, it's still not a guarantee.
You need to take a break?
No break. You gotta keep going.
Okay, keep going. All right, I got it. I got you. We're almost done.
Oh, we're almost done. Do what you gotta do, man.
Okay.
I'm already in the chair.
Okay, here we go.
So as the suturing continues, I'm just a few rooms down, and I'm nearly done draining the pus from an abscess in Christian's oral cavity.
Good. All right. Your tooth looks fine. Yeah, we definitely got a lot of that pus out. Ooh, you did great. Oh, yep, got it. Okay. Sorry.
Oh, no, you're okay.
You good?
So I removed a lot of pus from Christian's oral cavity, and now I can understand why he was in so much pain and why he had swelling.
How's that?
So I think he's gonna feel a lot better now.
This may drain a little bit more, and that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
You do have that incision in there, and so you may feel a little bit of bleeding or some pus, just spit it out, don't swallow it. I'm gonna get some antibiotics into you, and then I'll prescribe you some pain medicine. High five.
No matter how tough you are, abscesses can be one of the most painful and potentially dangerous ailments we treat.
Well, I think I had a tear. That's for sure.
I saw that.
Oh, you saw it. You
know what I saw it.
Because as the pus accumulates, pressure and inflammation pushes on the nerves, which can trigger intense pain.
It's not like that long. It hurts. It does. As soon as you feel like your face is swelling up and it got something to do with your gums or your teeth, please go get that checked out. It's not worth the wait. It's not. Pus and blood.